KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
Well, the good news is that the beautiful weather we saw this weekend continues in through this week, and that means sunny skies, a few clouds here and there, maybe a stray windward shower. But tomorrow, last day of trade winds. More on that in just a bit. Current temperature 79, easterly winds at 12 miles per hour. No weather threats for the state. And it's been a few months since we've seen one of these systems. This is a cold front, that line of rain that you see right there. Now, most of it is to the north of us, but usually the cold fronts don't dip down this far south this time of year, but they're gonna become more and more common. So we got one that by Wednesday is gonna be due north of the state, so that means no trade winds. Tuesday and Wednesday, it may feel hot and humid because of the lack of trades. We're probably not gonna get too much rain from it, maybe for Kauai, but this week is also a transition week, or this month, as we go from the dry season into the wet season. So October is the beginning of the wet season. It runs through April, and storm fronts like those are a huge source of water for the islands during this time of year. Also, heads up, we've got 2 months left in hurricane season, which runs June through November. So all of October and all of November, then hurricane season is pow at that point. Speaking of the tropics and tropical systems, we have two areas of disturbed weather. One has a 30% chance of becoming a tropical depression. This one right here in the red most likely will be a tropical depression, probably in the next several days. These are very far from the state. In fact, they're farther away than Las Vegas. So we'll just keep tabs on it, make sure that it won't affect the islands. Too early to tell, but I don't see an issue at the moment. It's been a very dry day. We see a little bit of rain that's north of Maui and to the northeast of Oahu. It's all missing us. So what we're seeing really is very isolated showers for Kauai, the occasional windward shower for Oahu. Most of Maui County is pretty much dry and has been dry for much of the day, with the exception of Hana. And on the Big Island, of course, we're seeing a little bit of Hilo rain, but really not much. Surf for the North Shore elevated thanks to that cold front I pointed out earlier. 4 to 6 for the North Shore, 3 to 5 west, and 2 to 4 for the East and South Shore. Small craft advisory still in play through tomorrow morning for areas such as Maui County and the Big Island. Tomorrow's our last day of trades, folks, and then light variable winds take over Tuesday and Wednesday. Trades return Thursday. Plenty of fun in the sun, and even next weekend, at this point, we're looking at only a 10 to 20% chance of rain.